Welcome back, guys. Angel Kid DJ here, and you're watching Angel Fox Gaming. So, Battleborn releases today. I mean, it's been a long day. If I sound tired or sound drained of energy, that's because I've been recording the last probably five different games over the past 5 hours. I'm really tired. So, Battleborn's drop is today. By the time this video gets up to you, I'll probably have uploaded Nor, which is a new game that's basically supposed to rival Dark Souls, a game that's supposed to be somewhat better than Dark Souls, while being a whole lot more hardcore and difficult than Dark Souls. And if you saw the gameplay footage, well, they weren't joking.
Welcome aboard, Battleborn.
I did some Overwatch gameplay, and I did some Alienation and Dreadnought gameplay. So, this is the fifth and last game I'll be recording for today, because it's time for me to take a break and go to sleep. Okay, just had to check something, because apparently I just be seeming to be messing up my videos for the past couple of weeks now. Okay. So, this is blah blah blah, stay up to date, okay, got it. The Prologue. So you have to actually play the Prologue before you play the actual game? No. Yes, I pre-ordered the Deluxe Edition. Now, okay, so I should have actually had the skin. I pre-ordered the Deluxe Edition because, hey, I love Battleborn, did I not say that? And basically anything the developers of Battleborn make, I am definitely going to play, hands down. Why would I not? Are you crazy? You kind of loco-moco. It's Battleborn we're talking about here, and it's made by the same people who made Borderlands. I mean, it's kind of no-brainer.
Let's bring you up to speed, shall we? So, once upon a whole hell of a long time ago, the very first civilization in all the known universe carved an idea into a stone. And this, of course, meant it was important. Their idea was about the end. According to the stone, a time would come when everything would disappear, including the very stars themselves. A vast darkness would devour the heavens, and after years of, let's call it the longest chain of very bad days ever, only one star would remain. All those capable would travel to this last star, fleeing the darkness and death throes of a dying universe. However, this gathering would not produce unity, but war. War among beings and civilizations, and war against great foes, the Varelsi and the betrayer, Rendane. But the stone also speaks of hope. Champions who arise from the ashes of conflict. Those who, well, those who want to keep the lights on. And this is where you show up. From among these heroes, you will recruit a force forged in conflict. You will direct and train them. And through you, there is hope for light. This force will be the Battleborn. And for you, Commander, they will fight together or they will die alone. If you believe stones, that is. Which brings us back to the star.
That's some nice animation.
We'll be right back.
alignment and shorten the distance to the plan. Wish we had a fortune teller crystal ball in hand, cause can't see in the dark, not even retina scan. Deep in the future, we dig a hold of the prospects. Something toxic got in with foreign objects, war and problems. We gotta get over. This affects the whole. We can't split soldiers. The last remaining. If we stop fighting each other, we might actually save it. It's difficult when we're all apart to make it easier. The enemy invited us all. Now that we stop the bickering, we get double-crossed by attractive trickery. How much we care. No, that's a lot to be free. Gotta think out the box. Outline, apply, use cunning or be shot. Space, we continue to fight on and right the wrong just to keep the lights on.
Cool ass animation. Really funny though.
Galt, you read me?
Loud and clear, Mellka. Welcome to Tempest, the heart of what's left of the Generate Imperium. Glad you could join us.
Hey, I owed you one. That and I'm never one to turn down a shot at crapping all over Rendane's plans. Where's the defector?
Setting up the pyrotechnics for today's big event. We got one shot at this job, Mel. You ready?
Nope. To hell with it. Let's get it done.
I think she's honest.
Upload the mission data to Melka's rig, Cleese.
Already on it, Captain.
Wait a minute. Is that... Oh, that's Cleese, isn't it? You brought Cleese on this mission.
Ah, there you are. Just follow the waypoint I've uploaded. It should lead you straight into the gaping maw of death itself.
I wonder what Cleese is.
Thrilled to see you too, Mellka.
Okay, had to just wait for a second there. Okay, let's see what we're working with here. Lunges forward, a short distance for powerful claw strike. Enemies covered in venom take damage. Charges burst of energy that deals blah blah to nearby enemies and launch a mark into the air. Blade unleash a barrage of the coming target and venom into each hit. Okay, that's cool. Her passives are back up his HS and explosive capsule venom when reloading. Suffer damage of 10 feet seconds. Custom pistol. Medium range. Okay, so let's see what the first thing we want. Power up. L1 gives a slow duration to our claw, and to boats. I'll take L2. So keep my distance and keep them slowed. Okay, let's get to it. It's all these dead bodies around here. Yeah. Oh crap. What's wrong with that?
Yeah. See any way through that door?
What does it mean by his medium range?
Given that today's mission is wildly dangerous, I'd recommend sticking with an LLC emergency transport beacon. Or okay. Checkpoint in dummy parlance. There's one close by.
You just got me a dummy. Ah, crap. Keep doing that. Just press the wrong button. Yeah. That might be a button. Sorry, guys. Wasting my super. What's this? Locate the checkpoint? Nope, that's not it. Yeah. Ba-ba. Ba-ba.
Once synced with your rig, the beacon instantly transports you away from battle if your vitals drop too low.
The catch is, our contract with the LLC only guarantees a limited number of emergency transports before we're cut off. Greedy bastards.
Hey! They gotta make the investment somehow! Okay, so let's get into this. Is subtitles on? That's a good question. Let me check real quick, because I don't want you guys to miss anything. I want you guys to read all of this. Yes, subtitles is on. Great, wonderful. No, I want Battleborn chatter. Can I mute the chatter of the players? That would be completely awesome. Play other volume. No, whatever. Well, I'll look at that offline.
Death from above!
Yippee! Ah, okay, let's get to it. See, I mean,
but I still in charge of medium robotics. I'd have someone's ass for this.
Take them out just in case. Don't want any of those things going home and blowing the big surprise.
What the? Is somebody shooting me? You're shooting me, aren't you?
Dead.
Okay. Back up. Give me some space. Give me some breathing room, sir. Okay, let's get to it. So apparently, from playing the closed beta, there are basically two types of heroes. There are heroes that has health, or HP, and there are heroes that have HP and shield. Now, heroes that have HP will have a significant more HP than the hero that has HP and shield. That's because, well, you guessed it, they only have HP. The heroes that have shields and HP will have basically a medium round range. Now there's some heroes, especially tanks, that focus in a lot of shield, and there's still some that focus in a lot of HP. You just gotta figure out which hero you're gonna pick and use. But from what I've seen so far, most of the AD carriers, they run a full arm shield build. Full HP build, not shield. I'm sorry, I'm just looking for collectibles. I'm a collectible whore. That's what I am. Back up.
No. Man, that sucks for you. Here goes nothing.
Oh, God, since the T-Mac is kind of pushing to me. Oh, what the?
So, just who is the defector anyway?
Oh, I didn't tell you. Get this. It's D'Andy. Yeah. Spymaster of the Generate Imperium.
Holy crap, seriously? Rendane's right hand?
Yeah. Pretty crazy, right? She's been leading the Generate Resistance ever since the Lord Commander's rise to power. And those intel drops we've been getting, those were her too.
And you're sure we can trust
her? I guess we're about to find out. Get moving. You're not back far from the heliophage.
Okay, so it's nice to see they kept the story pop in the patient, because Borderlands always had a pop in the patient story. Let's see, we upgraded party gif. Spikes leave behind an area of effect that covers the venom on the initial hit, deals damage over time, increase meal's height. I think I'll take this one. Leave behind the damage? That kind of works in my favor. Okay, let's go.
Where did you go?
Ooh, I like this gun. Where'd you get it, Captain?
It's a modded UPR machine pistol. Cleese's handiwork, actually.
Yes, it's designed to work in conjunction with your horrific disfigurement.
It's an Eldred bio gauntlet, Cleese.
You say tomato, I say
horrific. He just insulted her about her disfigurement.
Give it a try.
Wow.
Okay, why am I giving it a try? I have to get upstairs. Of course, I have to get upstairs. That thing can. You want to collect these things because they're like squirrings?
Galt, are we ready to go?
We're set. Melka's nearly at the rendezvous point.
Good, because I'm about to commit my second act of treason for the day.
Really? Your second? I mean, what's this business? Bill? Metro. Check out. For some reason, I got the hip fire for this. This totally passed out, but I can't get the hip fire for Overwatch passed out. It's just kind of crazy. Just kind of really crazy. Okay, so let's get on up here. Move on up. Knock him out. Knock him dead. Ooh, what's this business? Up it says me. Gonna take all that. Nope. Okay. Aww. I can't understand that. It's all gibberish. What the hell? Oh god, that thing's scared the crap out of me. I thought I was being teleported to some kind of secret room. Now this guy's just full of himself. Oh, whoever did that is real comedian. This is definitely Gearbox handiwork. You can just tell by the artwork. This is the girl that betrayed him. Damn. She's probably one of the only characters that didn't get to play in the beta. I played this girl. Oh, you just be the funny dog, aren't you? Okay, let's get to it. This guy got a big ass mansion.
Energy surge at the heliophage. This is it. Popcorn at the ready, everyone.
Popcorn?
The show's about to start.
Could you at least not talk with your mouth full? Oh, what the? That's a battleships. Guess it.
Suck it, Rendane!
Beautiful. Oh, wait.
That should buy us some time. Now we gotta get D'Andy out of here. Hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm coming! I didn't realize I was supposed to watch something to happen in the sky. I guess not. I guess not. Okay, we're about to do for a jump. Doozy!
Whoever's idea this was!
Ripa!
Spy mistress! Bring me D'Andy!
Damn! Hurry it up, D'Andy!
Almost there!
Okay, so we got Stephanie.
Kicking all kinds of ass today.
Okay, I thought that thing was in front of me just now. I missed. Okay, we gotta get to Mrs. D'Andy. Okay.
Lots more work to do.
All of them. Okay, reloading. Ejects the venom capsule that fragments into smaller. Make a quick meal attack, deals increased damage, and propels her backwards. You can be used every 5 seconds. Which one? Pick fast! I don't know! Meal attacks! Okay, we just picked. Since I like to do a lot of meal attacks. Oh, here you go. Oh, killed him. He died in midair. There we go. Let's get on. I'm so sorry. Oh god. The heck? What's all this? Oh, you just a fine foxy thing.
Hi. I'm D'Andy. And you are?
Get her on her feet! We gotta move!
I need a moment.
We don't have a moment, Generate. Didn't you hear? Your boss is coming to kill us.
These conduits need to be powered to extend the bridge.
Need to get the bottle of, or a bottle of ginger ale. I was going for a bottle of water, but I found a bottle of ginger ale. Apparently, I kind of think somebody took my water. Oh well, that works. Kind of really thirsty. Okay, let's go. Oh, pop, 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 pop. Ooh, what's this? Collectibles? I know me. I'm a collectible whore. Just give it to me. Okay. So there's gonna be a lot of these in the game. Where? Oh, we leveled up again. Claw, lunge will become bounce back. Oh my god. Everything that she has give her the ability to bounce backward. What the hell? Claw lunge launches a blade at the end of the lunge, dealing. Okay, so we can take bounce backward. We can take damage. I'll take damage.
Let's get you out of here, Generate.
D'Andy will do just fine, actually. And you're Mellka, yes?
Nope, you're mistaken. My name is Pissed Off Eldred.
Curiously dressed for an Eldred.
Expecting some kind of space elf? An observer in the ceremonial duds? Well, gosh, I would have worn mine, but I lost them when the Generate swallowed my home star!
Okay, she pissed off.
This is the part where Mellka goes ape.
For what it's worth, I'm sorry. But I promise you, that wasn't the Generate. It was Rendae.
Keep walking, Generate.
Okay, this is some stuff happening above us. This is missing all that. I collected all this stuff. Why did you have to make so much thing happen in the background? Can we go back to the days where game could only do one or two sequences at a time? God. Okay, we got an extra life. I wonder if extra lives take over. Okay, I need to jump. Okay. That's embarrassing. I tried to jump up, and I couldn't get up there. Why can't I get there? Use Battleborn skills to reach higher. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to do that.
We got the Spymaster, sir.
I kinda guess, right?
Companion. Shall we bring him to the cathedral?
Ooh, what's this business?
What? No! Kill them, you
What's this?
Idiot. My mistake, sir. Ah! Please don't kill me, sir! I'll see it done! Please don't kill me!
Okay.
I'm not going to, is it? Look, just do it already!
Ah! Okay. I'm not too sure what's up with my controller! Oh crap, my battery's dying. 1 second! Bad timing, bad timing. This is the worst possible timing! Okay, it's not dead yet, but it's dying. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Worst possible timing for your battery to die, I'm telling you, man. Okay, this thing I had to buy? What does he do? Okay. These are explosive cans, but don't worry. They don't do you any damage. They only do enemies damage. So, if you have... Okay.
Clear the path for us.
Imperium forces, cut them down.
I must say, I'm disappointed.
Of course you are. Of course you are, buddy. You're sure a loser.
Pissed. Do you have any idea what you have done? What you have cost us?
I know precisely what I've done, Lord Commander. By the way, I quit. In case that wasn't obvious.
Listen, it's clear you disapprove of our alliance with the Varelsi, but there is no other way to survive what's coming. No other way to preserve anything of this universe, or ourselves, or our Empress Lenore.
The Empress is dead. Never speak her name again.
Dead? No, no, it's... No, forget it. Let's skip straight to the consequences of your folly, shall we? We'll rebuild the Heliophage, drag Solus into the void, and secure a future for our people. Meanwhile, you will die. You will die cold. You will die alone. You will die in the dark.
Okay, there's some bit of story going on there. Didn't want to miss any of that. Okay, one second. You got any ability. Kills with enemy affected by venom grant a stack of increased health. Okay, that's cool. Maximum stack is 10. Stacks reset upon death. So, apparently, as long as I don't die. 30 health per stack. That's pretty cool. Meal enemy with venom increase max health regeneration rate. I think I'll take the stacks for health because I've got to kill a bunch of stuff. So let's start stacking. Who's going to be the first one? You, sir, are going to be the first one. Thank you. That's 30. You're going to be the second.
That shut him up.
That's 2. How do you know when you have stacks? That's a great question. Who's the third guy? Oh. God, she's just killing everybody. This is like a perfect AI. Where, remember how I was having the conversation with my friends? Like, there's no such thing as an AI that helps you? Well, this AI is just brutal. Okay, let's get to it. How do you know? That's a good question. They should have actually indicated somehow so I can know exactly how many stacks I have. Okay, my max XP is 1390. So let's see if when I kill something it goes higher than that. How much of these things does this guy have, man? God! Hitman! What? Huntman? Huntman. Yeah. What the heck are you going jumping on me? God, that thing is just moving. I have to say the enemy designs in this game are pretty cool. And the boss fights, I mean, they may seem a little bit, somewhat easy. I mean, could I get close to you to punch you? Because that's kind of where I excel. Ah, come on, you dodged. Back here.
That's the end of that one.
Nope, my HP is not going up. Either that or I already have the max stacks. I'm using my super wing.
And that's how you justify turning on your allies? Your friends?
Well, yes, basically. I'm saving something rather than nothing. Wouldn't you do the same if I was...
Remember, she does bonus damage when enemies marked with venom. So try your best to mark any tough enemies you can't kill with venom. Okay, I need to level up. Decrease claw launch cooldown. Decrease spike area radius. Ah, God, it's hitting me!
I'm giving you one last chance.
Our
Varelsi. We fought and died with them.
Oh, come on. Don't get me that mute status bat now. Okay.
Well, can't say I didn't try, I suppose. All forces, converge on the defector. Do not let her escape!
He just pissed off. What the heck is that? Oh, she just keeps teleporting. What the heck? Oh, I got stunned. Oh, I remember that. Ah, I shouldn't remember. That's his actual specialty. Oh, crap. I'm about to get stunned again. Nope. Ah, God. He did the stun two times. What? Come on. This is a long stun. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. That's stun. This is nice. Okay, here we go. There, you don't move, buddy. Almost got you. There we go. Why is there an execution thing there? Seriously? This guy just has a convenient execution trap in the courtyard.
Executed.
Of course, you rigged the robot to blow up. Drop the coin.
If you're going for a dramatic entrance at the last possible friggin' second, now would be a really great time.
Come on, climb aboard.
I guess there's no point in trying to kill these things. Okay, yep, no point in trying to kill these things. Let's see that dramatic. Now let's go shoot some beep in the face. Unless you have that one thing in common.
I say we airlock her.
I'm with him.
The Andes are our only hope of a shot at Rendane. And we only get that shot when he makes his play at the star.
And until then, what's our plan? I mean, if we have a plan.
We're gonna bust up the Imperium's operations around Solus. Buy ourselves as much time as we can, and rally support from the factions. Fortunately for us, they need all the help they can get. Blowing stuff up's working out good so far. I was thinking we'd do more of that. While Rendane's repairing the heliophage, we'll help the other factions get back on their feet. We'll need them all behind us if we're gonna pull this off. The UPR's been taking heavy losses trying to reclaim their old settlements on Bliss. Admiral Bannon put out a call for assistance. We could start there.
Word from the observatory is that Ekinar's crawling with Generate Harvest crews. We could disrupt their energy supply lines if we hit them hard.
Tempest is more vulnerable than even Rendane realizes. It'll be dangerous, but they probably won't see us coming.
So, we're not airlocking Anybody?
God, this guy's so sadistic.
This is our last chance to save Solas. We must not fail.
We won't.
We might.
Oh my God, shut up, please.
Okay, guys, so that was the first mission, and we unlocked a new character. Unlocked another new character. Apparently unlocked, I think we're gonna unlock all the characters that you had when you and you did the open beta. Yep. One more. Nope, that's it. So you unlock all the characters you basically use when you played the open beta. Or started with. Seeker. Oh, I'm not pretty sure. New character. I guess from here on, he's just gonna lift all the characters. I'm just gonna see if, trying to see if I can get any equipment. Right. I don't think so. Nope. Nope. Just characters. Okay. Skip. Move out. Move out. Okay. Back. So there we go. We have opened Overwatch. Let's go to the console. For all the characters, I should have watch. Upgrades for your Battleborn. That's strange. Let's see what character I actually have unlocked. I should have already have all the cosmetics unlocked. Or I should have this and the gold skin. Why don't I not have the gold skin? Because the gold skin was part of the deluxe pre-order. I'm not joking. This character reminds me of, what's her name for Borderlands? Tiny Tina. Every time I hear this voice, the first person that comes to my mind is Tiny Tina. God, this is just taking me way too back. Okay, so I guess this is all the skins I get.
Hey, you! This means I am going to kill you. Give me 3, 1, 2, 6.
I think I prefer this one. Yep, I prefer that one. Wait, why do I have Proby unlock? Oh, I don't have her unlocked. That's alright. That was weird. Just get crap on me just now. Okay, this is really confusing. I'm supposed to get the gold skins, or then again, I think I have to go check the pre-order stuff out again. Then I got gold, certain of them, some of them come in gold, and some of them came in gray. I think that's basically the way it is. So I got the gold for this guy. I got the gold for this guy. Yeah, because I remember they were having this thing showing a specific set in gold, a specific set in gray and stuff. But all of these, I should have had, every single character, I should have had the cosmetics for. I think she came in gold. Did I auto set these? Nope, I did not. That's what I was supposed to do. So he comes in gray. She comes in gray. He comes in gold. I think this guy came in gold. Yes, he came in gold. And there was one more I was supposed to get. I don't remember. Is it this guy? It's this guy. Yeah, this is the guy that came in gray. This guy came in gray.
This is for you.
I don't think I've ever used him. I'm just selling my skins. Okay, this guy came in both gray and gold. So you had the choice of which one of the skins you wanted to use with him. I think I'll just stick with that one. Yes. Okay, that's about it. Wrong button.
Come back. Seriously, just come back later. Rank up. Go fight stuff.
Okay.
The stats page displays an overview of complete challenges to test your titles are unlocked by completing challenges.
Do I get a title for playing the beta?
Currently active title, which will be displayed on your nameplate.
I guess I get a title for buying the extra pre-ordering. Firstborn Elite. Yeah, I guess Elite. Again, I am the firstborn. No, I'm not really the firstborn. I'm like so much further down the list. So, but still. Season pass owner. Seeker. Okay, so. I would love for these notifications to go away. So, give me a second, guys. Let me just find where all these notifications are at. Broby, I'm not necessarily going to play you, but... okay, so she's one of the other one that came in... Oh, whatever. There's one more person. Oh, there she is. Well, basically, it was a goal fraction versus... the way how it works, it was five... You get five goal skins, and there was five gray skins. It's like five different heroes standing in each, if I remember correctly. So, yeah, that's about right. I will start doing how to unlock videos very soon, so you guys can know how to unlock these. For me to actually get anything, I'll have to go...
A mission dispatch with other Battleborn. We'll make all the arrangements.
Okay. Oh, okay. Story private, story public.
Perhaps you have some companions in mind for your first mission. Or maybe
these are all the stories. You should get extras when you buy the season pass. I'm not pretty sure what extras did I get. The shift code. Wait. Great. Wonderful. Okay. It went away. I don't like seeing notifications. Unread notifications on my screen. Okay. So, that was our first mission in the prologue. When we come back, we'll tackle our first mission. I'll probably just tackle it with random people, but I don't know. I may just play it by myself and crank the difficulty up because you know how I love the difficulty. And it worked pretty well the last time I played, so it shouldn't be that hard. And now that I know most of the characters, it should be that much harder. So, thank you guys for watching. This was Battleborn. I'm not pretty sure I'm going to love what they did at the top. We branded the Deluxe Edition. But I guess it's, I can't get rid of it. Our Deluxe Edition, because hey, it's made by the people who made Borderlands, and I'm not, it's just like Overwatch, Blizzard. I mean, I like Blizzard's games. There's only one game they made, or one game series they made that I didn't really like. So I'm gonna buy anything that Blizzard makes, period. Same that goes to Gearbox. They made Borderlands, and I love Borderlands. So until they disappoint me, I'm gonna buy any game that they get. And then if I can afford the Deluxe Edition, well, I'm most likely gonna go for that. I think I actually got the Deluxe Edition, or I think I did get the Deluxe Edition for Borderlands 2, if I'm not mistaken. I do have it for the Borderlands pre-sequel too. So it's just that, it's just a thing. So thank you guys for watching. A like would be much appreciated. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and the prologue, and shed some light on the story that we played in the open beta. Now we kind of know why we're trying to save the world. Basically, we're trying to obstruct his evil plans to buy some time to basically do that final boss fight. So that's basically what that is. So that's pretty awesome. And there's some of the controversies going, because it seems to be the princess is thought to be as dead, but she's probably still alive. She's in prison somewhere, and not even the head of the commander knew that. I mean, this woman was coordinating his forces for some time now, and if he contradicts that she's dead, then she don't even know that he's keeping her alive? Okay, the story's gonna be interesting as it unfolds. I'm looking forward to seeing it unfold and see exactly what's up with this princess and who this princess is. Is she a player that we can actually play? That would be awesome. I'm sure we can play the princess at the end. She's just a really badass. Let me know in the comment section below what you guys think. So until next time, guys, well, take it easy. For those of you new to the channel, you should hit the subscribe button, because I'm planning to bring you guys a lot of coverage of Battleborn. So until next time, guys, well, take it easy.